What's going on, everyone? Welcome, Rabid here, and QUAI Coin is live on mainnet. So I'm going to show you how to mine the crap out of it. It just went live on mainnet yesterday to a select few node wranglers, I guess is what they're calling it. So a few people did get a quick 24-hour pre-mine, and today everything opens up for all the other miners, all the pools and stuff. But one pool is live early, and I'm going to show you how to mine to it because this video is brought to you by Hero Miners, and this is a ProgPow algorithm, which is, you know, a little more power intensive, ASIC resistant. It's more along the lines like Ravencoin on Kapow, but it also going to offer the ability for merge mining, kind of like what you see with Litecoin and Dogecoin, mining multiple blockchains at the same time. Now that's based on the third parties that are already on ProgPow want to utilize the merge mining thing, you know, in the future or right now or whenever. But right now we're going to show you how to mine QUAI Coin in both Windows and HiveOS. So the first thing you are going to need in order to mine QUAI Coin is a wallet. And this wallet right here does look like to be the official web wallet for this chain. So simply come to here, links will all be down in that description there, guys. Come into this and hit the download button. It'll bring you to your web-based browser here. Simply add this to whatever browser you have. In my case, this is Brave browser. Add extension, and then we're just gonna let this thing download, do its thing, and then we're gonna have to run through the setup process like we normally see with a wallet. So we're gonna create our new wallet here, enter your username, password, seed phrases, all that. Obviously, if I show you mine, you're gonna hijack and steal all my coins. So it's a pretty simple process. Follow the instructions and move on from there. Now, once you do follow all the instructions, you can see down here it's asking you to remove conflicts. You have any other third-party wallet, MetaMask, Phantom, anything, Nautilus and stuff out there, to kind of turn them off so you don't have any type of issues. You know, I got multiple wallets running. I never had issues, but again, if you do run into issues, that may be an option to just turn off some of the other ones while using this wallet. And then once you click on it, you can see here is our wallet address, here's QUAI, all the good stuff that needs to be done, activity and so on. So mining to our address is this guy right here. Simply click on it, that will copy it. This is the address we're going to be mining to receive our coins. All right, so for our miner and starting things off in Windows and everything, we're gonna be utilizing Regal Miner. The latest version does have some fixes for QUAI. It also adds RTX 5000 series in for support. So all you gotta do here is, depending on Windows, Linux or whatever, we will look at HiveOS in a minute, but right now just download the Windows zip file. All right, so once you do download and extract Regal Miner, you scroll through the bat files, you can see there's no QUAI Coin bat file made by default. So you're gonna have to actually make your own. So for this, just choose any one. It doesn't matter which one you pick, a single coin, not a dual mining one, because there's more options there. Just pick any one. I'm just gonna go with ETC here. We're just gonna click on this like so, copy it, and then I'm just gonna paste it in as a new bat file. And here you can see my copy. I'm gonna rename this one to QUAI, and this is the way I know which bat file I'm dealing with. So we're going to open this one up now, and then we're going to edit it and then adjust all the parameters that we do need here. All right, so now that we have this new bat file kind of renamed to QUAI here, and obviously I picked ETC hash for ETC, we have to change our algorithm and stuff around. So coming in and looking at Regal Miner, we can see that QUAI is actually, the algorithm is called just QUAI. So I'm just going to copy this. You can just type it in, you know, it doesn't matter how you get to it. And I'm just going to change my algorithm here to that one right there. Now, I do believe you probably need lowercase, but again, you know, play around with it. Now, remember, when it does come to Regal Miner, you can see here when you have these colons here, it's going to run this line here. If I was to put two colons in here and get rid of these ones right here, it's going to run this line right here, which is actually the one I should be running because I'm not going to be using any SSL. So I'm just going to come in and adjust this one like so. And then now we have this line adjusted, and this is the one I'm going to use. So remember, guys, the ones with the colons, keep an eye on that. If you set this up and try to run it and it was set to here, it's going to run this and just default to nothing, no wallet address or anything. It's not going to work. You're going to have issues. You're going to be like, Rabid, how come it's not working for me? And this is your simple fix. All right, so we got our algorithm in. Next up, we do need our pool info. And as mentioned earlier, this is brought to you by the Hero Miners mining pool and the only pool that is currently live on mainnet. The other pool pools are all on testnet. So keep that in mind. As of later on today, you know, a few hours after this video does release, all the pools will be live for mainnet. But remember, currently, if you're getting in early, mainnet is live only on Hero Miner. So coming in, a few things to point out here, though, as well, is transactions don't start for 14 days. The blockchain started yesterday. We got to wait another 14 days here. So QUAI blocks will be credited, payments made after 14 days. This is because of QUAI network lockup mechanism. There's a lot of centralization happening on QUAI coin. Like I said, early pre-mine going on for a select few node wranglers. That's the group they're called. There's only like 20 or so of them that I'm aware of, at least have the Discord roles that I've seen. And then all the pools and all the mining begins today. And the pool is going to have 0% fees until the end of February. Happy mining, guys. So North American, I'm going to choose US West. That is the closest stratum for me. Always choose the closest stratum to you for the lowest latency and help find the pool and yourself the most amount of blocks. So keep that in mind here. Also, there's one more thing going on. A lot of people from China do like to mine cryptocurrencies, but it is banned. So if you are from China or any location in the world that is banned from crypto mining, there is a way around it that runs kind of like a proxy. So here you can see hk.quai.herominers.com 1185. This obviously, if you're in Hong Kong and you are banned, you're not going to be able to use this. This is an example, guys. You would have to use hk.quai gfwroot.com and then the colon 1185. This command right here in it, gfwroot, is what's going to allow it to proxy and not say that you're mining within the country and things like that. So keep that in mind if you're trying to do it. If you're in the US, something, a state or something that's not working, you would just add gfwroot. It pretty much just replaces the Hero Miners part. So USA West, I would just change it to this part right here, to that command, instead of having Hero Miners in here, and that will allow it to have the proxy. My mouse is going crazy, but yeah, this guy right here. So now that we're going to set up mine here, though, and I'm not banned anywhere, I'm just going to copy this stratum right here, and I'm going to bring this up and paste it in right here. So we're going to paste that in like so. Now you can see we got our algorithm in here. We got our pool settings right here. Now we need our wallet. Don't get confused because we're on a different one. I'm not looking for my ETC wallet here. So under this command right here, which is dash U, we're going to bring up our wallet. If I can find where it did go, there we go, Pelagus. Oh, I got to enter my password. Give me a second. Then we're going to come up top here, simply copy that command like so, bring this up, and then paste our wallet address in right here. And then obviously we need to name our rig. So here we can see dash worker, my rig. This is what I'm going to call Rabid Workstation, which does consist of an RTX 4090. So we're going to come in and simply save that bat file and then run it. All right, so once you are all done there, we're going to come into the bat file we just made. Simply double click it. I didn't adjust any overclock settings. You know, you would use the same settings as you would with Kapow or anything like that. But we're just going default stock, full bore, just to show you how to get up and mining. And then you can play with your overclock settings any way you see fit, depending on your power price, if you want to run it out max or run nice and efficient. But we can see we are connected to the pool here. We are finding solutions and everything is mining away. We're going to come in, and now I'm actually going to bring up my wallet one more time here, and I'm going to copy my address to make sure I still have it. We're going to jump into the pool here just to see if we are detected yet. So I'm going to paste that address in there, look it up, scroll on down, and we can see, yeah, Rabid Workstation is already detected. We got hash rate at the pool. It is extremely fast to get up and running to Hero Miners. Let's move on over to HiveOS. All right, so coming into HiveOS, we can see my test bench hasn't been on for about 97 days. So we're going to fire it up and show you how to get this done in HiveOS. All right, so the first thing we're going to need to do is come into our wallets, and we got to add our QUAI wallet. So we're going to add wallet right here. Type coin and ticker. I am not sure if it is available by default yet, and no, it's not. So I'm just going to put QUAI in right here, add my address in, name it whatever you want. I'm going with web wallet without that space there. Hit that create button. All right, so I do want to come into my worker here, and you can see I do have a bunch of updates, and one of them is the latest Regal Miner. So instead of doing a bunch of manual commands, we can easily just update our rigs and have all the information we need. So you're going to come in and make sure you are updated to the latest version of HiveOS. All right, so now you can see we are all updated here. So I'm going to come back into my farm, and we're going to set up our flight sheet. So I'm going to pick QUAI here. We're going to go QUAI, We're going to select our web wallet, pool information. There are some pools in here by default. We're going to go configure in the miner because Hero Miners is not yet there. And then we're going to pick Regal Miner, which is right about here. So remember, Regal Miner is only for NVIDIA GPUs. And then for our name, I'm just going to put in QUAI Hero Miners, like so, and then simply create that flight sheet. Actually, before you create it, because you will get errors, click like so, because we're running Regal Miner, which isn't in by default, we actually have to adjust all our parameters. So now is when it already has hashing algorithm as QUAI, so wallet template. I'm simply going to put my wallet in there because that's the way we want to go. Worker name, we're going to select worker name right here. Pool URL, we're just going to come into our mining pool and then come on, scroll all the way up to where all the stratums are in North America West. This is what I'm going to choose. Remember, choose the closest stratum for you. And look into the Windows part of this video if you are mining from a place that is banned to add that extra command to kind of proxy it to make it look like you're not mining in that country. So right-click, copy this, because crypto's decentralized, guys. We shouldn't be banned for mining cryptocurrencies. Now we're going to come back into our flight sheets here, simply put our pool information right there, and everything should be good to go. So we're going to apply these changes and create that flight sheet. Once that is done, we're going to scroll back up, come into our workers. Now you can adjust your overclocks any way you see fit right in here. Now I obviously got to put a GPU in here still, so let's check that out. All right, so I slapped in an RTX 3060 here. We're going to come into our flight sheets here, scroll on down, and the latest flight sheet you made should be the first one after your last favorited. Here we can see QUAI is the one we just set up. We're simply going to hit the rocket ship here and send that to the moon. Coming into the overview here, obviously I was talking about overclocks. This is where you're going to adjust all your overclocks. This is not overclock settings to use for this, but you can look on like hashrate.no and stuff for other ProgPow coins to get an idea of clocks to use. Or if you've been mining Kapow or ProgPow, you can get an idea and use those same overclocks because Kapow and ProgPow are pretty close to the same type of algorithm. All right, so a quick SSH into my rig. We can see we are starting to get some hash rates here picking up, and we did find some solutions. So coming in the mining pool, remember, you are going to have to send a share in order to be detected. As soon as you find that, we should start getting detected pretty fast. So I'm going to scroll on down here and do another quick look up for a refresh here. And we can see the test bench is detected. It does have an X because I just sent my shares. Give it like 10 more seconds and it should be nice and green here with a nice check mark. All right, guys, so that's pretty much how you get up and running mining QUAI on GPUs in both Windows and HiveOS. A couple things I do want to go through. Here's the kind of the timeline. As we know, it's going to take 14 days till you start beginning your payouts due to their lockup period. But here we can see February 4th, which was yesterday at the time of recording, the Genesis block and node Wrangler mining begins. So this was the early, I like to call it a pre-mine in my mind here. And then moving into February 5th, which is today at the time of recording, mining opens to all. Now remember, Hero Miners is currently the only open pool live on mainnet. The other ones will come live in the next, I think, probably about 10 hours from now here. And then mid-February, QUAI transactions go live, which does mean trading, sending QUAI to others, dApps, and, you know, exchanges may be coming. There's no exchange yet for this. That's that 14-day lockup period that Hero Miners website was showing you guys here. And March 19th, QUAI goes live. I'm not 100% sure what this is, but this may be their merge mine coin happening on here as well. So when mining QUAI, you may end up getting two tokens, and it all depends. Other ProgPow algorithms and coins that are third party do have the option of becoming merge mined with this as well. Will it take off and do something? Your guess is as good as mine. Thank you for watching this video. I will see you on the next one. Rabid out.